The next four sets of icons are used to create and edit vector graphics. As opposed to raster, sometimes called bitmap images, represented with pixels. Vector graphics only describe the image based on its geometric characteristics, using points, angles, lines, and curves. Raster image is a combination of tiny squares, pixels, more like jigsaw puzzles or mosaic. Vector is not the actual image. It is only a description of an image shape expressed in mathematical formulas. Depending on the command, Adobe Photoshop uses this information to assign pixels creating raster image. Because vectors are only a description, they are never permanent and can be reshaped at any time using editing tools. While editing, the program uses mathematical formulas to recalculate data to describe your object based on new changes. Unless vector graphics are rasterized, meaning pixels are assigned based on the information. Like so. Vectors won't show in the final output, even though you can see the shapes in your document. So, if you were to print your image having vector graphics, they won't be visible in the print. Because of the flexibility, vector graphics are my personal favorite for sketching, but in Adobe Illustrator. Adobe Illustrator is vector-based, and we explain them in great details in my Practical Skills Adobe Illustrator for the Fashion Industry tutorials. Fashion designers rarely use vector graphics in Adobe Photoshop, so I'll go over them briefly, emphasizing on the most handy options and features. Type tool allows you to add text to your document. To use it, select the tool in desired direction, vertical or horizontal. Click on your document and use the keyboard to enter the text. The text always appears in the separate layer and can be modified at any time based on fonts, font style, if available, size, color, and more. Basically, very similar to any text editing program. To modify the text content, double-click on the preview thumb in the layer palette to highlight the text. And we are ready to make changes. Use Move tool to move the layer. To adjust only parts of the text, select the Text tool from the toolbox. Click and drag the cursor to highlight parts of the text you want to change. Select the desired settings from the option bar. Type layer, just like any other layer, can be styled and transformed. Double-click on the layer for the option window. Choose desired style. And click OK. You can see your choices listed under the layer in the layer palette. You can also use transform command to scale and rotate your text. Because the type tool produces vector-based graphics, transforming the text will not affect the quality.